Stepped out of the shower and I got a good look at myself. Bald-headed, pot-bellied, well, I thought it was somebody else. I got a glimpse of my reflection in the mirror on the bathroom door. Sure don't look good naked anymore. So I'm going upstairs in the bedroom mirror to the wall. I hung it up there when I was trim and tall. I used to stand there smiling, strutting and flex, till my arms got sore. But I just don't look good naked anymore. I used to go out with the girls, I loved them one and all. Now they don't get very close to me, they're afraid that I might fall. I went to the doctor for my annual physical exam. He took one look at me and said, "Oh man." I said, "What is it, Doc? Some fatal disease? I've got to know the score." He said, "No, you just don't look good naked anymore." Now me and my wife have a dancing style. Some folks say it's unique, but it's only when we're back to back that we're dancing cheek to cheek. Went down to the new beach to have a little seaside fun. Stretched out in my birthday suit, soaking up the sun. When someone said there's a big old whale washed up on the shore, well, I just don't look good naked anymore. Yeah, my knees are it and my waist, but the heck if my bottom's dragging the floor, I sure don't look good naked anymore. I just don't look good naked anymore. I was waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee Falls at the annual fireman ball. What I noticed, she was staring at a girl who was wearing a newspaper dress, and that's all. She had comic strips from her knees to her hips, and where her gonads were, I don't recall. Then her dress caught on fire and burned her entire front page, sports section, and all. When my wife thanks a Walmart with that gleam in her eye, it feels like my wallet gets sore. We'll be bankrupt tomorrow, but we'll have lots of stuff from every aisle in the store. Walls across Walmart with checkbook in hand, and a cart that holds way too much. It rolls free and easy up and down every aisle, among all those bargains and such. You can buy underwear or parts for your car, get a visit at the prescription store, seed for your bird and food for your dog, a corset for your wife and much more. My feet hurt, my back aches as I trail her around. A lady bumped my heels with her car. A van is in danger in more ways than one when he takes his wife out to Walmart.
Every aisle in the store. It rolls free and easy up and down every aisle among all those bargains and such. You can buy underwear or parts for your car, get a busy at the prescription store, seed for your bird and food for your dog, a corset for your wife and much more. My feet hurt, my back aches as I trail her around. A lady bumped my heels with her cart. A man is in danger in more ways than one when he takes his wife out to Walmart. Across Walmart with checkbook in hand and a cart that holds way too much. It rolls free and easy up and down every aisle among all those bargains and such. Among all those bargains and such.
Oh, Lucy, I'm home from the club.
Thank you. Thank you.